To operate the dishwasher, the first thing you do is turn on the hot water, wait for it to flush out of the cold to turn warm, then turn it off. Walk over and get the dishwasher. Glides very easily across the floor. Push it up against the sink. Pull out the adapter from the back. Push this down. Stick it up there until it clicks and let go. Turn on the water. And then come over here and plug in the dishwasher. And then come over here and turn the dishwasher on.